喺 US engineer 咧喺香港做嘢，咁啊邊一個咧應該計落香港班新 Softman 嘅 current account 入邊？咁啊講 current account 有啲乜嘢啦？就是、export 減 import 啦，可以係 goods 可以係 service 啊。咁啊仲有啲嘅 transfer 啦，過錢俾人啦嚇，冇生產嘅，可以係啲 A， 所以純粹係 remit 俾錢嘅，即係啲嘅外匯款咁樣啦。或者咧啲嘅 factor income 咁都係屬於一個咧 current account 入邊嘅 item 嚟嘅。好，第一個啦，佢有啲 salary 咧就 deposit 咗 bank 喺香港，喺香港就喺香港啦，冇嘢走過啦。咁呢個就純粹 deposit 嘅過程咧就唔關事啦。咁啊 ，part of 佢 salary 咧，佢 remit 喎，先你講啦，俾錢人即係 transfer 呢個啦。咁自然係去咗 US 喎，咁呢個即係走咗啲錢啦。咁啊，呢個實係。係啦，咁啊 unfavorable effect 嚟嘅 current account。咁 C 啦，佢啲 the money she paid to buy shares， 買 share 所以咁呢個屬於 capital account 啦，就唔關事啦。咁啊 D 咯喎 ，money she spent on buying clothes and toy in Hong Kong， 咁啊俾咗佢個 children 咧 in US 嘅，咁啊呢個咧就比較尷尬啦，佢係俾嘢人。不過咧就唔俾錢人，咁啊，所以咧即係純粹你喺香港買完嘢就冇 trade 啊，咁然之後就俾佢，咁啊嗰個就唔計 transfer 嘅 ，transfer 就啲錢嘅啫，咁所以答案得翻 B 啦。